just new to me, but it's been around for a little while. From Scrap Boutique, I purchased Essential Boxes and Borders. I also purchased the number and alphabet one, which I'll flip through next. But this one is the one I'm going to flip through in this video. So if you are completely confused about what's going on here, hi, I'm Dale, and this is Planning Dale's Way. Welcome. In this video, as I said, I'm doing a flip through, but on this channel, I do plan with me's, journal with me's, flip throughs, and I have a chat while I'm doing all of those things. If that's something that you want to hear about or you think you might like, well, then stick around and hang out with me for a little while. I appreciate your time. Let's get on with it. So, Happy Planner Essential Boxes and Borders with 831 pieces or stickers. I haven't had this book before. It will be have similar themes to pages that come in other books, etc. But this is the first time I've had a book that's been, first time I've had a book that has been just this sort of thing. So it's all going to be boxes, pretty much, as the name said, boxes and borders. So we've got some remember boxes, some noted boxes, and some checklists, and we've got shades of green, so this real lime green and this minty green and then this slightly darker green. We have appointment boxes and some little circles. This is a completely functional sticker book. There probably won't be any decoration in it. We've got some packing lists, and this one just says the list. And we've got some stars and hearts and clocks for your alarms or your time of appointment and your little pin for your travel destination. And then we go into the red, and basically it is red boxes, ready pink boxes with checklists. So we've got red, we've got blue. Now we're into some beigey and yellowy orange colours. So we've got two squares, two cut out for the monthly shape boxes, and then we've got some to-do boxes, some boxes with the little point on, so you can either use that in a vertical direction like this, pointing to something, and you could write important in it or something, or you could turn it around, or if you really didn't like it, it's your sticker book, trim it off. We have some little flags. I'm not sure if these pages are going to come apart properly. And then we have some purples and indigos and violets and lavender colors. It's all going to be very much the same. And now we have some big double boxes. I like this. We haven't had the double size box with a heading space and a grid. I haven't seen. We get the rectangle boxes with the grid, but this is the first time I've seen the double boxes with the grid. And we've got a list, two rows of flags, not a list of flags, two rows of flags in the black and gray. So it will be perfect for any neutral spread, or, you know, you may have a color spread, but then you're going to accentuate it with black flags or things like that. We've got it in the green from the first page. And then we have more of these little headers. You could put important, today, to do, bills. You could label it any way you want. You can use them horizontally or, like I said before, turn them on the side and use them vertically. It's your planner. It's entirely up to you. I do love this gradient of color. So you've got like a blushy pink and then more an apricot and then it looks like a weak coffee and then, you know, like a real beigey color. I do like that. And now we have some corner boxes with the corners cut off. These are great for if you need to put them in the monthly without having that actual cutout piece, or you can use them wherever you want. You can also tag them together with putting this and then have the circle go where the cutout is, so you can write your own thing, you know, notes or files or expense, you know, whatever it is you want. Now we have it in the blue. And now we have that pinky reds back, and we've got priority across the middle there. And then we've got some get it done and some to-do lists with the little check boxes in it already. And now we have the orangey beigies and the pointed boxes. I like how they've got this. If you don't like that, you could cut that off. But I think that adds just a pop of something different. I like this heading box too. You can perfectly well write in those, or you can cover them up. I love the checklists. I don't use a lot of checklists because I plan most of my stuff in a big, but that might change. We're back to the greens, and we've got our arch-shaped boxes, and now we've got some hollow silver foil that's very holographic. Oh, and we have some habit track that says practice this week. What else does it say? Making it a habit, weekly tracker. Okay, so it only says the three things in a rose gold or copper. Then we have some appointments. Now this, it's like a metallic, but it's not silver and it's not bronze and it's not gold, but it's very sparkly. It's almost, it's not black either, but it could be. And there you're what, when, what, where, when. So you put, you know, what is it? Doctor's appointment in town, 8:30, you know, perfectly acceptable to use those as your appointment stickers, even though they don't say appointment. And now we have some fun little hollow speech bubbles. These would be perfect in memory keeping if you needed something like that to list off your memories. And they were all on paper. Now we have our pinky reds, and this is on clear. And we have so headings and things. So you've got important reminder priority down this side. Then you've got cancel, plan ahead and reschedule down the other side. And then down the middle, you've got plan, to do, and then just a love heart for something fun. And then you've got it in the orangey, beigey colors. See, that's almost like an apricot color. Okay, so they're on clear too. And these ones are black, and it says busy day, get it done, self-care, not today. Love that. You've got two slightly different sizes there. Errands, the plan, chores, and meeting. Well, I have a lot of meetings and chores, and we all have errands to run. And if we're watching things like this, well, then obviously we know what the plan is because we're planners. But then we have best day, time off, big day, time off, best day, time off. So you can use those in your regular planner, or, you know, big day or best day you could put in for your memory if you're doing your memory keeping. And now we have in the greens, we have groceries, appointment, cancel, rescheduled, payday, remember, vacation, day off. I like that sticker. Again, down the middle, it's the same. And they're in your greens. And now we have some funky looking arrows in the pinky reds, still on clear. And we also have some stars. So there's a little bit of deco, but it's still functional deco. It's not, you know, flowery deco, but that's okay, because if you wanted flowery deco, you wouldn't have brought a functional sticker book. So now we have in the blue, we have party time, birthday time, happy day, movie night, game day, vacation time, brunch, dinner plans, lunch plans, coffee plans, spa day. Oh, yes, love one of those. Don't forget, heck yes, killing it, love this, plan it, relax, don't forget, heck yes, killing it, love this, plan it. And then this is the same as that row. And they are in your half circle or semicircle. And these are great for at the top of your boxes, at the top of your whole day if you're planning with a vertical. If you're planning with a horizontal, you can use them in your horizontal. You can use them in a dashboard. You can pretty much use them wherever you like. And again, this is on clear. This one is also on Clear. And we're back to that weird, funky, gunmetal grey sort of metallic-y, shiny page, which is fine. And it says, best day, very busy, aim high. Hashtag best day, hashtag very busy. Aim high, best day, big ideas, dream big, enjoy today, family day, good times, happy plans. Don't forget, heck yes, killing it, love this plan. It, relax, don't forget, and so on. And then that's the same as the other side. And then we have some coppery rose gold foiled flags with dollars due. So that could be for your bills, shopping, call, send to do, due, shopping, call, send to do. So that's for your little thingies. And then we've got some more hollow here. It says, nope, oops, to do later, nope, oops, to do later, with some funky arrows and some corner stickers. The idea of these is, so if something's important and you're trying to draw attention to it, you can add a corner sticker to the box that it's in to draw your eye. And we have some decorative sort of mini, not quite a washi strip, but that's sort of what it is. I'm not sure you'll be able to write on it because these are also on Clear. But it's something that you can use to break it up. And then we've got some cool, funky arrows so you can have all your plans going every which way. And that is on Holo, on Clear, in Holo, on Clear. Can't talk, apparently. And then we have a whole heap of appointment, day off, and due today headers in the coppery, coppery rose gold. Again, it's on Clear, and we have some stars, some hearts, some alarm clocks, and some location pins. Oh, and that's the end of that book. So again, this is Essential Boxes and Borders. It is a functional sticker book. So if you are a functional planner, then this one is for you. If you liked this video, then give me a thumbs up and a follow and a comment and a subscribe and gimme. I would love to interact with you in any way, shape or form that you see fit. And I look forward to seeing you in the next video. So thanks for spending some time with me. Bye.